Hello everyone here and welcome to my channel Graphic for You. Today I'm going to show you how to create a particle animation like this in After Effects. In this tutorial I use Trapcode particular plugin and also optical flares plugin. It's very easy and let's get started. First I'll add new composition. I'll make it Full HD, frame rate 60 and duration 15 seconds, then hit OK, go to Layer, New Solid, and I'll call it Particular. Then press OK. Go to Effect, Particular, and Trapcode, and Particular. Okay, now I'll add a new light, and I'll name it Emitter. And you have to name it emitter, it's very important. And light type point, then press OK. And also I'll add a null object and I'll name it controller. Then press OK. Make controller 3D, then press P on controller, also press P on emitter. Because I want part emitter position X, Y, and Z, I'll move it into the middle of our scene like controller. So I'll take position X, Y, and Z, copy and paste on emitter. Okay, yeah, Control C, Control V, Control C, Control V, Control C, Control V, and now position X, Y, and Z into the middle of our scene. Okay, now I want to parent emitter with controller, so I'll go to emitter and go here, set none to controller. Okay, yeah, now I'll go to particle, open emitter, set point to light, and make all velocity here 0, and also emitter X, Y, and Z. Okay, now I'll go to first frame, go to controller, press P, and I'll move Y position like this. Okay, and keyframe, go 5 seconds forward and bring it up like this. Okay, so yeah, very good. Now I'll press A, anchor point, and I'll change position X to 250. Okay, like this. Then go to first frame, press R, and keyframe on Y rotation, go 5 seconds forward, and increase Y rotation like this. Okay, make it 3 and 50, and this is our animation. Okay, yeah, now I'll go to particle to add some settings here. So let me go to velocity. First velocity, I'll change it to 70. Okay, and velocity random, change it to 100%. And velocity distribution, I'll change it to 0.3. Okay, and velocity from motion, I'll change it to 20. Okay, yeah, okay. Now I'll go to particle life per second. I'll change it to 25. And also I'll change particle type sphere to glow sphere, because I want to increase aspect ratio, okay, to 3. And again, I'll go to sphere. Size, I'll change it to 0.7. I can't see anything, so I'll go to emitter here. And particles per second, I'll change it to 3. 3. Thousand. Okay. Now I'll go to size random. I'll change it to 70, and also opacity random. I'll change it to 50. Okay. Yeah. Also, I'll go to set color. Add set to oval life. And I'll choose these colors. Okay. Yeah. Now I'll go to physics and gravity. Gravity, I'll change it to 130. Also, physics time factor, I'll change it to 2. Okay. Okay, now I'll add a floor. So I'll go to layer, new solid, and I'll name it floor. I'll put it here and right click, pre-compose, and I'll name it floor. And make sure that you are on move all attributes into the new composition, then hit OK. And I'll make it 3D, and I'll press R, X rotation, minus 90. And go to position Z, and put it down like this. Okay, yeah. Now I'll go to, let me add a camera, preset 35, then hit okay. Again, I'll go to particle here, and I'll go to physics, set air to bounce, open bounce, and go to floor layer and choose floor and see. Yeah, now I'll go to camera, track Z, and click drag. Okay, like this. Click, drag. And see. Yeah, and also let me go to controller, press U and take all these points. Right click and change it to easy. Okay. Yeah, that's very good. Now I'll go to particle and I'll add glow. Go to stylize and glow. Well, yeah. Okay. Go to layer, new solid, and I'll add reflection. And I'll change this color to blue. This is my reflection. Okay. And make reflection 3D, and also press R and X rotation minus 90. And I'll close floor. Okay. Then I press S to increase the reflection, and I'll go to Y position. Yeah. Okay. Also, I'll go to effects and presets and I'll type motion title. Okay, double click or drag and drop, and output height I'll increase it. Yeah, very good. Let me go. I want all particle on floor, not like this. So I'll go here and go to floor and yeah, I want all particles on floor, okay, like this. Yes, very good. And again, yeah. Okay, now let me add a optical flare. Optical flares. Okay, and go to effect, video copilot and optical flares. Go to options here and I'll remove all stuff here. Go to lens and I'll add this glow, and also yeah, and I'll change this color to blue. And now I'll go to source type and set 2D to track lights. Okay, then go to optical flares here and set normal to screen. Okay, and let me brightness increase it also. I'll increase scale. Yeah. Okay. Okay, there is something important. Go to particle and I'll go to around four seconds, and I'll go to emitter and keyframe on particle per seconds. Go few frame forwards and I'll change it to 1000. Go few frames again and I'll change it to 0. Okay. So let me see. Because I want all particles fall down. Yeah. Now all particles fall down. So now I'll go to optical flares and brightness scales. Brightness scale. Change it to 0. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, this is our tutorial today. So if you like it, don't forget like, share, subscribe, and goodbye.